Hey beauties, welcome back to another video. If you are new to the channel, welcome to my channel. And my name is Juliet Eddie, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button and put your notification bell for more video uploads. Today I'll be showing you guys the lot of stuff I got from Fashion Nova and a little from Primark. So today's video is a kind of a try on haul. So I'll be showing you guys all the stuff I got. Here are my Fashion Nova clothes, and here is the Primark bag. So the first item I got from Fashion Nova is this dress. It's a round neck sleeve dress with stones all over. This dress, I love it. So the second item I got, meanwhile I'll be trying them on and share it with you in the screen. So the second dress I got is this. This is also it's like off shoulder dress, and it's also a long hand. It has these straps at the back, so I will try it on. It also has a slit at the side as well. I will try it on and share and on your screen. So it's a sweat dress. So the other item I got is this tie and dye. I call it tie and dye. So back then in school, we do stuff like this, using fabric to create different colors. And so this is also a short dress. I'll also try it on. All the stuff I got will be linked in the description box below. And the next item is this white dress, Rock the Wrong Way. I think the dress is called Rock the Wrong Way. I got this in SL, it's in extra large. So this I'll also be trying on, and has this chiffon fabric hand with an elastic band. Next item is this big shirt. I got. Sorry guys, if you're hearing noise in the background, those are my kids. So is this big dress I got. It says independent woman. I also got this in extra large. And the last item I got from Fashion Nova is a breast tube jumpsuit, which I got in size large. This is a breast tube jumpsuit with pockets in both sides, and it has a wide fit. So this I'll be trying on and sharing it on the screen for you guys to see how it fits. So right now, let me move to the stuff I got from Primark. So Primark, last time I went to Primark, I couldn't see stuff that I really like. So I just pick a few. So guys, the first item from my Primark bag is this bodysuit in mustard yellow. The bodysuit, I got this in size L. It's a V-neck bodysuit. And the other item I got is this top. Is this top right here, which is the material is very good and it's perfect for the summer. So it's also a V-neck top. So I'll wear every one of them and show it on the screen. And the other item I got is this short dress. It's this short dress. It has a kind of three-quarter hand. It's just half, as up to more than half of your arm, up to somewhere here. So it also has a pocket at the front, two pockets at the front. So which the fabric is also good and it's a little bit elastic. And my other item I got is this rose gold. See, no, it's not rose gold, it's just rose fiber. Oh god, I'm sorry. I want to start to speak German. It's a pink, kind of pink color, or onion pink, I don't know, whichever pink you call it. This is a kind of a printed fabric, and it also has elastic at the arm. This is how the dress looks. So the next item I got is a trouser, a wide fit trouser. So it has elastic band at the back and a strap at the front, what I always got. So the next item is this leather trouser I also got from Primark. The leather trouser, I like this trouser because it's a high waist trouser and it also has elastic band, so I like the grip. So it has pocket, it has pocket on both sides also. So the last item I got from Primark is this slippers here. So this slippers is very comfortable and easy to wear. It's not too high for those of us that doesn't like high shoes. So it's very easy to wear and it's comfortable. So this I got in size 40 from Primark. So these are the items. These are all the items I got, guys. So if you like any, I'll be listing it down below in the description box. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you haven't. So guys, stay blessed and see you in my next video. Bye.